It started with a struggle outside the San Francisco jail.
Go! The hospital.
Paramedics gave him a sedative to calm him down.
The 5 milligrams should be a safe dose.
But something went wrong and the man stopped breathing. 3 days later, he died. And that's not the only time it's happened.
It was eerily similar.
We investigate mysterious deaths in police custody and the step paramedics may have skipped that could have saved 2 lives. Tuesday at 11 on NBC Bay Area News, we investigate.